wake me up. Kids are fighting.
Just on you, Manifold. I always stay strapped.
Ow!
Originally, this video was going to be just a small YouTuber talent show. And then I got carried away. Today I hosted an entire live show with so many YouTubers in a massive theater. There was a queue that literally blocked up the street. What? Who let me do this? This was one of the most insane nights of all of our lives. And this video is hilarious. Also, this video has gotten very copyright claimed because of the fight scene and the musical number. You'll see. So seriously, please do subscribe if you enjoy. Subscribing helps out so much and I really appreciate it. Look, we're coming up on 12 million. What? So even though there was a crowd of 2,000 people, I didn't take it as seriously as I should have.
Cheer!
Hello, welcome to the TommyInnit live show.
Hey, TommyInnit.
Don't give a...
Mate.
No,
Where is Turbo?
Hello? Hello? Welcome to my show! We did a rehearsal the other day. It went on for 10 hours. But we have a problem. The management didn't like that. They said to me, and I shit you not, they said, we need this space tomorrow for a charity auction. Boo! Join in. We hate charity. We hate... This is fucked up. I have a question. Now, this might seem awkward, this might seem forward. I don't know how to say this. Are there any MILFs in the crowd? No, I see some resistance. I can sense some fear from the group. But don't worry, I'd be a great dad. Okay, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll give you my phone number. You write this down. 07932 974. Hello? Not allowed. Are you insane? Are you insane? Well, if I can't have a MILF, the world's gone soft. And so have I. Yeah, don't talk about my cock and balls. Okay, sorry. No balls. What's the point?
I'm right. What's the point? I guess if we're doing a talent show, we need some judges. First was Niki Niachu.
Niki! My.
She. We're mates.
Why don't you tell the audience, how are you? You have to speak into the mic. Yeah, it's really not. I like put a lot of effort in. How are you, Niki? Niki, you need like. It's all funny, isn't it? But like, I put on a lot of effort for this show. Niki, I'm gonna ask you one more time. How are you?
I just sit down.
The next judge was Ranboo.
Can I just say, you are looking big tonight. My God.
Thank you.
Wow. And I mean, fuck. No, it's not flirting, is it? It's not flirting, is it? Like, it's not flirting. It's not flirting. It's not flirting. Stop saying it's flirting. It's not. Thank you. Here's the thing. I'll fight you. You know what I mean? Like,
probably shouldn't threaten the crowd. It's fine. Finally, was our last judge.
Someone who is synonymous with failure.
Who are you least excited to see?
Least excited?
Yeah.
His perseverance, his ability to get right back up is admirable because all he fucking does is fail.
Jack Manifold, obviously.
With very non-warm, just very, very low, unenthusiastic applause. Let's invite the only.
Jack Manifold!
What's you about Jack Manifold? I'm not in
the know. So what is you about Jack Manifold?
Bold.
What's wrong with being bold?
Jack Manifold.
Hello!
You made it.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to see me, everybody. I appreciate it.
No, they're not here for you. Jack, you know with these blaring lights shining on your head, your head is just like so sweaty and bright.
It's fine, it's normal, it has hair, it's normal, it doesn't shine.
So sweaty and bright and shiny.
No, it's normal,
and bold.
It's normal. Does it shine?
Yes, it shines. You're cringe.
That's just not even true. It's not even true. Don't applaud him,
it
please,
is.
Don't.
Yeah,
No. No, we're not having this.
Go sit down, please, and like, don't talk anymore.
There's not even a chair. There's no chair.
Oh, yeah, he's right.
I don't have a chair.
All right, we're going to get Jack's chair. Yeah!
It's a broken... It doesn't deserve this. It doesn't deserve... Yeah! What the fuck is this? It's torn. Hey, my feet won't touch the ground if I sit on this.
You are a dumbass.
Now it's time for our first act. I'll just speak for itself.
I mean, it's a little bit more, you know, physically tasking than you think.
So what's going on here?
Got kind of got sexual. Like, really sexual. Okay, that would do. Sorry about that.
No. Cut the music, please. Cut the music. Give it up for the mimes.
They reacted well to the penis joke.
That's always what you want.
Yeah, that's true.
What are you doing? Stop. Stop this! Stop! Stop it!
Weird pervy mimes.
Even mimes.
Can you all, let's get 1 million comments that say, go to hell, mimes! Go to hell! Actually, wait, that's targeted aggression. Please don't comment that. It was time for our next act.
Whisper CPK! Whoa. More mimes. No one has ever mentioned mimes before. No mimes. No more mimes. Hey! Fuck off, mimes.
No, wait, Tom, what?
So now I cancelled their miming, but they started roasting me.
Tommy has done so many great things. Minecraft, vlogging, editing, singing, and hopefully one day he'll find something he's actually good at.
You don't have to cheer them, guys. Like, I'd actually...
You are always so worried about losing relevance when what you should be worried about is losing your hair.
No. Guys, it's fine.
Whoa.
Why did you
put it away? Put it away.
No, that's really cool. That's really cool.
You're going to kill someone. Come on, back up.
The next one's nice. Come on, like, look around, Tommy. You have sold out... The Brighton Dome!
The Brighton Dome!
It sold out!
Unbelievable!
And somehow still cannot afford good shoes.
These are nice. My mum got me these, mate. They're like fine.
How old are your shoes, Tommy?
How old are you? You know what I mean? Like, it's like, no one asks these things. Like,
whoa. Yes, good. Boom.
Sorry, Niki, I'm really scared. I'm just projecting. This is a very emotional moment for me right now.
Your face is shit.
Yeah. Dickhead.
These are just, you've clearly run out of roast.
Fuck off, everyone.
It seems as though the roasts have ended. Give it up.
I'm not done. John, you're shit.
Got all out of your system? Got it? Any more?
You're shit.
Yeah. So that was really close. Sorry. That was an accident. Think about how close we are.
We're pretty close. Don't screw me over.
I'm not nervous, but like, what did you think of
that
act?
I mean, I'm kind of disappointed it wasn't mimes, honestly. Like, if I didn't, like... Oh, that's a B-
that
right
was a
there.
Good
Oh my God, that's okay, definitely
no,
a
not mine! Jack, what did you think?
Tommy, let me tell you, the night may not be over, but we've seen the
Jack,
best act
you
of the evening. What do you mean?
We moved on to the third act, which started with a phone call.
Hello? This is Mr. Beast's assistant. What, it's been in an accident, what?
Hey, Tommy, sorry I couldn't make it to the show. Yeah!
And then he said he'd give everyone in the crowd $1,000?
Huh? Hey, do you all remember, like, a minute ago when, like, everyone was being mean to me and no one backed me up? Yeah. Do you remember that? It's my money now, isn't it? Serves you right, doesn't it, dickheads?
After I secured the bag, we realised we need to get another talent. With this little time, we'd need a miracle.
Oh my God. Ranboo. Yeah. I didn't want to have to use this. Can you go get the Dan signal?
Understood.
Dan! Hit it!
Don't worry, Tom. I'm here.
Like that! No way! No way! Dan's in it! Oh my God.
Oh, hello. I don't know if you knew this, but I am an expert, family-friendly, escapologist.
I don't know what that means. Not again! I'm not going back in there! No.
Hey, but of course, for Dan's act, we had to raise the stakes.
If you can't get out of there in 3 minutes, I'm going to tweet the worst, the most offensive tweet of all time on your account. Okay. You will all be so upset at Dan. Dan, take it away! Excuse me, everyone. Please remain seated. Hey, excuse me, everyone. Quiet in the entire auditorium, please. Shut up. Okay, can we get a technician on the lights, please? There's smoke! Where was this smoke? Can we get someone up? Did you smoke a fat one? Dan! Dan!
Oh, stay back! I'm an expert, stay back!
Excuse me, please get up. I will fight you. Please. Wait, Dan? Dan, are you okay? Fix the lights! Sit down! Shut up, man, shut up!
What's up? How are you feeling?
Pretty fucking excited. Pretty weird day I'm having.
Hey yo!
Is that a coke?
You can't do coke in here.
Yeah, well, my vocal lever is probably like 2 meters.
Go on, do jump.
Well, yeah, but it's a bit of a low seat. You got to jump on. You know, I nearly got in the NBA for a bit, but I had to say, no, I'm okay. It's all right. Give the opportunity to someone else.
Really? Rather Twitch stream.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, go on, Ran.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Is your brain okay?
Yeah. I'd call it a draw.
No.
That's what it is right there, baby. It's just sportsmanship.
I just breathed in a bunch of asbestos.
Here we go. We're gonna go and judge. We're gonna go and judge. We're gonna go and judge. We're gonna say some jokes. We're gonna sing some songs.
We're gonna
most of all,
we're gonna steal the soul.
Amen.
Family photo.
Oh my God, why is it moving? That's so weird.
Kisses!
Say that.
The baby. Oh, you're a little baby.
Nia's caused 13 house fires.
Oh, he's so sleepy.
But now it was time for arguably the biggest surprise of the night.
And now introducing probably the most monumental moment of the entire show, introducing a very special guest.
What is up, everyone? I'm going to be finally face revealing right here, right now.
I'm actually very nervous. Okay, are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hello, motherfuckers. I got you and you and you and all of you. I fully got you. And now, so sorry, we couldn't get Dream here tonight. He's off in fucking Florida, wanking off to George. Not my fault.
Is Dan all right? Is he okay?
Go take a seat, everyone. All three of my judges. Jack, you're just going to stand right here.
What?
Can you just...
Wait, what? Come on. What the fuck is this?
Now announcing our new judge, Uncle Nasty.
What? Wait, what? What do you mean the fucking doll gets the judge? He needs a hand up his ass to talk.
It looks like Jack Manifold.
It doesn't look like me. It looks completely different.
Yeah, no, it doesn't look like him.
Does anyone want this?
I came all this way, right? I came in the 10-minute Uber from my house.
Speak, go on.
Unpaid. I'll just leave then. I'll just go. Bye.
Jack,
bye.
Jack, why don't you? I'm not gonna fucking kiss him.
I thank you.
Weird. Why don't you do an act if you think you're all this big? All this shit. Yeah.
No, okay. You're lucky I'm the most talented individual in the room because I actually have something prepared for moments like this. I'll go get my USB stick. I will be delivering onto you a PowerPoint presentation. Everyone else has fallen off.
Fucking shit.
Except for me.
Okay. Really cool, Jack.
As demonstrated by above slide, I am simply built different.
You are shit. You are shit. You are...
I am far too rich.
He is so hot.
As true as that may be, he's broke. No money.
He travels on
trains. The only long vehicle I travel in is limousines. Next slide. No.
We love Phil. We love Phil.
You know who else loves Phil? His wife. No. It's dragging him down. The Sigma male grind set has been ripped away from him.
Jack is a virgin.
I would like to remind you what happened last time you tried to seek love. I think we all remember when I chose host.
I have nothing to hide! Look at this. Please, take a viewing. People, I'm not like your average e-boy. I'm different.
Everybody, do this at Jack.
Next slide.
No!
Uncle Nasty is one ugly motherfucker! And I won't sit around and be on stage
for
him.
No.
He's a demon.
Boo.
They hated him because he spoke
Jesus
the truth.
Right. Uncle Nasty, what did you think?
And you cheer. It's a demon.
Please, can we cheer for the fact that Jack is now leaving?
I'm not going anywhere.
What?
This is the end of you and that evil doll.
What? No. Uncle Nasty did nothing wrong. That's all stopped.
Nothing wrong. He's a demon.
He
the Antichrist.
Jokes on you, Manifold. I always stay strapped.
Pick me up. Kids are fighting.
You fucked up.
I'm the savior of this show and you know it.
Manifold, you don't understand. Uncle Nasty is funnier. Ranboo's more handsome. Nikki's better. You don't get to be here, all right?
How are you going to stop me?
Oh, no. Don't give it to hate, Jack. Don't give it to hate.
I gave it to hate long ago.
You're cringe. It's overwhelming me.
Jack.
I need help.
I can't let you do this.
Please. Help me. Ranboo, he's too cringe. We need help. Nikki. Help! No! And you get off my fucking stage.
I'll be back for you and your ugly fucking demon.
Oh my God, Ranboo, can you say boobs?
Boobs.
Now introducing Jack Septikai!
Thank you, Thomas. It's so fun to be here at this children's birthday party.
But before we could go any further, guess who showed up to ruin things?
Don't you dare bring out another person!
Meanwhile, backstage.
Wait, pause. Okay, so we've just offered Fred $4,000 to, instead of go out and sing the Muppets song, sing Gangnam Style, sort of derail the whole show, but it's $4,000. Look, I don't think it's worth it. Going out for $4,000, yeah, I'll take
$6,000.
Don't do this.
The priest back there has told me you and that evil doll have violated 8 holy laws. The big man's pissed, big man.
I will match it to 8K.
8K.
Are you fucking trolling right
I'm
now?
I'm not doing 8K just to go out and sing Gangnam Style.
If somebody drops me 8K, I will shout over the speakers.
I'll be honest, I'd
pussy out. Like, I would.
Would 10K make you pussy out?
No, yes. Wait, what?
That is a demon.
No.
And I'm having him removed.
What?
Priesty, get him! Wait!
No. Uncle Nasty, just as I got you back, you were finally back here, finally. We were happy, and now Jack's taking you again.
I know this guy's chatting shit. He won't even pay me back from, Greg's.
Absolutely not, bro. We can get Jack's
dude for now. I think instead, you should give that money to Jack. Oh, shut the fuck up.
Jack did this. Manifold did this. Ever since I did this little lie detector video and I said he'd fallen off, which he has, by the way, that's an understatement. And now he's doing this, he's taking this away from me. This can't be happening.
Yeah, you're very soon.
Can't wait for
very
that. And then you have to sing in front of 3,000 people. All by yourself.
They're trying to pay me to sing Gangnam Style instead. Oh, are they?
I don't care what everyone says. I don't care if you don't conform to the national standard of beauty. You're mine, Uncle Nasty. I love you. But if these are our last moments together, maybe I should just be thankful.
We said $10,000. He said no.
20.
Mm. No, he just matched it.
We've got TDM money in now.
He said no. Are you joking? $20,000? That's a fucking mortgage on a shit house.
But I have 3 words for you, Uncle Nasty. If you can just remember this, please. Just stay nasty.
Match 22K to make him sing Gangnam Style.
I'm
trying to bring up to 44K.
I don't need this now.
It's a test zone and you just hear it. What about Gangnam Style?
Everything is great. Everything is grand. I got the whole wide world in the palm of my hands. Everything is perfect, it's falling into place. Life's a happy song when there's someone by my side to sing along. Everything is great, everything is grand. I got the whole wide world in the palm of my hands. Life's a happy song when there's someone by my side to sing along. Stopping me, nothing that I can't be when you're right here next to me. Life's a happy song when there's someone by your side to sing along.
Well, everybody, as this show comes to an end, it is a talent show, right? And that begs the question, who was the most talented act? I know who. There was one person that really shone on this stage, really, really stood out. The winner of my talent show is... me!
I got everything that I need right in front of me. Nothing's stopping me. Nothing that I can't be when you're right in next to me.
was a shit show. Everyone booed me, it was awful. This is the worst day of my life. The Jack Manifold show will be great. It's okay.
I had fun.